That evening, Hamelin was a place of mournful desolation. The grief of the parents was heavy, their hearts inconsolable, as they thought about their lost children.
Toys and dolls will rest.